3rd of April, 2023. Tesco boss won't predict when food price inflation will ease. John Allan says the firm is doing its bit to help customers cope with high inflation.